that kind of a different mindset where you have to say, I'm going to be in there potentially for a short time, but I can still have an influence on the outcome of the game and the tempo of the game for that period of time?
I feel like I've been efficient, pretty efficient all year, and I've always with Steve, I know exactly how many minutes I'm going to get and when I'm going in, so I'm prepared, and I don't, there's no random minutes out there, so it's easy for me to just say I'm going to get, use these 5 minutes and exhaust myself until I return, because I'm coming out at the second quarter, like I know, so it's like, it's real positive the way he tells us what we're going to be doing, what we're playing, and he keeps it in mind, so he knows exactly what he's going to do.
You said you played short bursts. For that, I mean, could you play longer stretches of
winning? I think when I was out, I was playing like the whole of the first 9 minutes of the game, so I can't play long stretches. So when everybody's here and everybody's healthy, that's what they need me to do, is play short stretches. Play short stretches and play as good as I can in those short stretches.
You're pretty much.